So, John Scalzi wrote a book called Redshirts. And asked me if I would write a song to go with the book. And I said yes immediately, because I'm a huge fan of John Scalzi. His title is one word, Redshirt. My title, because I don't know why, I really felt it was important that my title be two words, Redshirt. Which I think is maybe confusing from a marketing perspective. But, and I can't tell you why it was so important to me, but it was important that it was a two-word title. This is about a red shirt. And also a red shirt. Do you see what I did there? Oh, thanks, Paul. No, can I? Oh no, it looks closed.
No, I'll take that.
Thanks, Paul. Paul's the worm, ladies and gentlemen. You know, I can't really say it enough. You know, Paul and Storm around here thanking everybody, and yes, I thank all those people, but also, really, 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 the amount of work that Paul and Storm and Drew and Anna do over the course of the year. Yeah, it literally could not happen without them, because I sure as hell wouldn't do it. If I ran this cruise myself, this cruise would be me showing up 2 hours late to the wrong cruise port without my guitar. That's how it would be.